Hi. In this session, we can understand the concept of oxidation states. Oxidation states are also called as oxidation number. In oxidation states, is referred as the total number of electrons that an atom either gain or lose in order to form a chemical bond with another atom. What happens in oxidation state? The total number of electrons that an atom either gain or lose, either gain of electrons or lose of electrons in order to form a chemical bond with another atom. Oxidation state, it plays an important role in the systematic nomenclature of chemical bonding. For example, you can understand the oxidation number will come in sodium. Sodium having 1 electron in the outermost shell, in chlorine atom having 7 electrons in the outermost shell, 1 unpaired electron in the outermost shell. In this, sodium gives 1 electron to chlorine atom. That means 1 electron to chlorine atom. That means sodium loses electron and chlorine gains electrons to form a sodium to chlorine bond. That is like this, NaCl bond is formed. In this NaCl, Na having lose 1 electron, so it having oxidation state is plus 1. And chlorine gaining 1 electron, so the oxidation state of chlorine is minus 1. This is formation of NaCl. That means oxidation state is the total number of electrons that gain an atom either gain or lose electrons to form a chemical bond with another atom. In NaCl loses 1 electron, in chlorine atom gains 1 electron to form a NaCl bond. NaCl bond. So in one of the trick is Leo Rosger. Leo Rosger, loss of electrons is called as oxidation and gain of electrons are called as reduction. Leo means loss of electrons is called oxidation and Ger is the gain of electrons is called as reduction. In one atom to bond with another atom, to form gain of electrons or lose of electrons to form a chemical bond. This is the oxidation state. Oxidation states are also called as oxidation numbers. We observe periodic table. In S block elements containing two groups, that is 1A group, 2A group. In 1A group elements, that means hydrogen, helium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium, these are exhibit the oxidation state of 1A group elements is plus 1 oxidation state, and 2A group elements having plus 2 oxidation state. In D block elements, in between the S and P block elements, third group element having group elements having plus 3 oxidation state, and fourth group carbon, silicon, germanium, tin and lead, it exhibits plus 4 oxidation state, and fifth group minus 3 oxidation state, and sixth group is minus 2, and the seventh group exhibits fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine is the minus 1 oxidation state. Minus 1 oxidation state means F minus, chlorine minus, Br minus, I minus, like this. In the nth gases, that means noble gases having 0 oxidation state, it having stable electron configuration is there, so it does not lose or gain. To form another atom, to any bond, so it is a monoatomic gases. In between S and P blocks, D block is there. These elements are also called as transition elements. In transition elements, mainly exhibit plus 2 or plus 3 oxidation states. And bottom of the periodic table, exhibits plus 2 or plus 3 oxidation states. These are always variants. But only silver atom, silver only plus 1 oxidation state. We discussed with some problems. Find the oxidation numbers in the following. KMnO4. In KMnO4, potassium is the first group. Its oxidation state is plus 1 and oxygen having minus 2. So 1 plus Ca, finding an atom is to be X. X plus 4 minus 4 oxygen to be, so 4 minus minus 2 equal to 0. Here in KMnO4, X will be plus 7, so Mn having plus 7 oxidation state. In MnO2, here X is an Mn, we finding oxidation state of Mn, so oxygen having minus 2. How many oxygens are there? 2 oxygens are there. 2 of minus 2 equal to 0, so Mn having plus 4 oxidation state.